And the winner,
winner is
Potato. Potato. Potato.
A sister says, I want to ask if someone urinates and then flushes and then starts to clean their private parts, there is a chance the water inside the toilet touches them while cleaning. Does that have any impact on your purity? What if we had not flushed?
Potato.
The whispers of Shaitan. Shaitan is playing with them. There are ground rules. One, you're not allowed to go every 5 minutes to check on yourself. You're not allowed to squeeze your private part or to squeeze your muscles during or after urinating just to ensure that there is not a single drop left.
Potato.
If I only use tissues after urinating, will it be enough? When people answer the call of nature, it is either a number one or number two. So you either urinate or you defecate.
Stop, are you sure?
After urinating, you just wait for some time and then pour water on your private part and go out. If anything comes out, then you are forgiven.
Stop, are you sure?
Brother Abbas from the man was asking about the ruling on urinating standing up. And this was done by the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam in the authentic hadith that he came nearby a junkyard and he urinated standing up. So urinating standing up is completely permissible. There's nothing wrong in it.
Stop.
An anonymous person says, I felt discharge while praying. Couldn't check. Then checked later and found wetness. Is my prayer valid? Answer is no.
Stop, are you sure? Potato. Potato. Potato.
When I call them potatoes, don't think I'm insulting, I'm rewarding you. Potatoes are delicious, smartly designed by the Holy God. But those people who designed them, you tell me.
Hello, Habibis. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to share the video with your friend and family. And if you're new, you know what to do. Subscribe!